Don't go in that one. I'm a little unnerved by all of these doors, if we're being honest with each other.
I stand ready.
The sun will take me back to that hell room. That's my cow portal. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Landed. Suckers. Nope. No thank you. No thank you. The cow room was useless. It only tried to give me fits. Alright, cool. Back to the chicken room. Okay. So the cow room had nothing good. Okay, let's try the triangle room? The oubliette.
Reporting for duty! Have at thee, fiend!
Let's get the crone in here, huh? So glad to have my dog back.
Have at thee, fiend! To hell with thee, blackguard!
Here come more of the damned undead. Okay, so cow and triangle are no-goes, guys. Oh.
Have at thee, fiend! To hell with thee, blackguard!
Does the enchantress heal? I'd like her to heal.
I offer up my services.
No? Okay.
Thou art found wanted. To hell with thee, blackguard.
Well, let's go this way. Might as well throw. Ow.
Thou art found wanting.
Another door? Well, it sure sounded like the Enchantress did something, but I didn't see it. Okay. So I tried the cow room. I'm not doing the sun room. Tried the triangle room. Okay, so I tried the two side ones. So let's try the spiral portal? Maybe? Zombie lounge. Time to run.
Ah, another victory for me.
Oh! Okay, I made it through the hall. Where's my goodies? Damn. Nothing? Sunroom again. Well, at least there's only one room. At least there's only one portal left to try. Let's save, and then barred room it is. I guess at the end of the day, the barred room makes the most sense. The song portal. Alright, just keep moving. Hey!
Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, I, William Hatcher, the Chosen One, am here for the Shadow Axe.
Then die. Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, it has been promised to me.
Then it's yours.
Wait, is that easy? Meaning, no crazy spells from you. A fight to the death, forcing me to jump and dodge and run around like an idiot.
I've had enough of the violence. Take it!
You killed
on
old...
second thought. I actually like your idea better.
Okay, I was about to say.
Keep my mouth shut.
Finally, the bard learned something. which had been all too obvious to most of us from the beginning.
You think?
Rock on!
I stand ready.
Just gonna take a good keen view into my surroundings, aka look for a freaking the treasure what once was promised to me. I might go back and look for it.
Time to get paid.
Uh oh. You guys like piles of sharp things, right? Uh-oh, I'm alone.
I stand ready.
This is how I use most of my crystals, isn't it?
Have at the fiend.
Blunderbuss.
And so the bard met his inevitable and much deserved fate. Oh, now then, yes, I remember where we were, yes.
Is there a secret room in here? Is it the sun? What's the sun portal take me to? Ow. Ah, cool, right. So what does the axe take me to? That's the spiral. Where's the axe? That's the triangle. Where's the axe? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The behemoth. All right, I'll take it. I mean, I gotta like it. Me back to
ends the bard's tale. I think we could all see that one coming. Good.
That time I somehow avoided damage. The behemoth. Ow. Ow.
Thus ends the bard's tale.
So spiral leads to the lounge. Triangle portal lead to again. Red. And I cleared this already. Yes. This is one of the easier, this is like the easiest one objectively to clear. I gotta at least go get the behemoth. Back to the chicken.
I stand ready.
Well, I guess I just have to trust the fact that I was given Jesus. Well, there goes my backup.
For King and
let's try this again.
Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, I, William Hatcher, the Chosen One, am here for the Shadow Axe.
Then die. Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, it has been promised to me.
Then it's yours.
Wait, is that easy? I mean, is no crazy spells from you? A fight to the death, forcing me to jump and dodge and run around like an idiot?
I've had enough of the violence. Take it! On second thought, I actually like your idea better.
I gotta learn to keep my mouth shut.
Finally, the bard learns something which had been all too obvious to most of us from the beginning.
You think?
Blunderbuss!
Okay, well, this has gone poorly. Can I just leave? No.
Can't be.
Yep.
And so the bard met his inevitable and much deserved.
Wait, no. Ah, well. Thank you.
ready to explore.
Careful, laddie. There's a trap. Must stop. Trap. Hey, Bard. Over here.
There we go. That's a little more like it. Any other ones you want to tell me about?
Heavy gloves made from the hide of a badger that imparted some of the animal's strength and ferocity into the wearer. Tragically, they also smelled very much like a dead badger. This belt, with its buckle made from the heart of a mighty oak, imbued its wearer with enormous strength.
Ah! A secret door! They just don't make them like they used to.
Go ahead, thank you. Yeah, this will help. Let's see. Yep, looks to be about it.
Target.
Somebody, are you turned out to be?
Seek the Shadow Axe.
Yes, I, William Hatcher, the Chosen One, am here for the Shadow Axe.
Then die. Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, it has been promised to me.
Then it's yours.
Wait, is that easy? Meaning, no crazy spells from you? Fight to the death, forcing me to jump and dodge and run around like an idiot.
I've had enough of the violence. Take it! On second thought, I actually like your idea better.
I gotta learn to keep my mouth shut.
Finally, the bard learned something which had been all too obvious to most of us from the beginning.
You think?
Okay, so let's... let's try the behemoth, because what else do I have to lose at this point?
Oh,
Oh, I didn't mean to summon him, but you know what? I was curious what he'll do. Oh, he just keeps summoning people. What the fudge? Gotta keep it PG for the sponsorships. That'll never happen. I couldn't even block. Oh no. Like, is this supposed to be this hard?
I smell a trap.
For king and country.
Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, I, William Hatcher, the Chosen One, am here for the Shadow Axe.
Then. Do you seek the Shadow Axe?
Yes, it has been promised to me.
Then it's yours.
Wait, is that easy? I mean, is no crazy spells from you? A fight to the death, forcing me to jump and dodge and run around like an idiot?
I've had enough of the violence. Take it. On second thought, I actually like your idea better.
I gotta learn to keep my mouth shut.
Finally, the bard learned something which had been all too obvious to most of us from the beginning.
You think?
Okay, so does, like, does he take more damage to bow and arrow? Is that the trick? Oh, he's on fire now, that helps. Not as much as I would like it to help, but it helps. I guess I keep spamming this. I really don't have a choice, do I?
Reporting for duty.
To hell with the blackguard.
Oh, there I go.
So ends our tale with the tragic death of our hero.